Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Lakes Trail number 2. This is Long Pond, and it's kind of windy. First impressions of the lake. Not really a fan so far, based on what I'm seeing. The bottom's just basically all weeds. So, and the bass are probably on beds. So I'm throwing a jig with a craw trailer on it. So without further ado, let's see if we can catch some bass. There's also a ton of trout in here too. So, we'll see if there's any trout want to get out of this area. Alrighty. New bait. So now we're switching over to the Bony Baits craw, and this color is creamed craw. So I'm gonna put it on a shaky head. And we'll see if that catches some fish. It's one of my favorite colors, one of my favorite baits. Thank you. hell is this? Weeds? Is this plants? Is this? Nope. Nope. I don't know what that was. Here we go. Watch out for all these trees. One right there. I don't even know what kind of species of fish we're in here. Other than largemouth and trout, rainbow trout. Sorry about the wind, people. Kivas. Thank you. I did see a bass though. Why not, right? Oops. Here we go. Oh! Oh! No. I'm gonna let him eat it. I didn't let him eat it. Spinnerbait is the only thing I got left. Here we go. Finally. On a spinnerbait. Look at that. Good one on the spinnerbait. Okay. Spinnerbait, go bye-bye. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh yeah, yep. Not as good as I thought, but right in the bottom lip. Okay, calm down, Charlie. Calm down. Bloop. Two. They're finally waking up. I was on the Bony Baits latte shed. God, he pulled like a horse. There's something down there guarding a bed. I can see it. Oh, oh. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh my God, that thing was huge. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, disappointment. God, I can't believe I lost that. That would have been a decent one. That two was on the bony baits latte shed.